Okay, the next song I'm going to play is actually the new single, and it's a song called Spider's Web, which I wrote quite a few years ago. And it's basically about how complicated life is, and when we want things to be quite simple, you know, when we want things to be the good or bad and decisions to be easy, but they're not in real life. And that's what this song's about. Here we go.
If a black man is racist, is it okay?
This next song that I'd like to play is a song that's about a story that a man called Michael told me when I was in Norway. And it just kind of really inspired me. And it's about a lady who lost her loved one many, many years ago. And it's called I Cried For You.
Wild rose, they never understand why I cried for you when the sky cried for you. And when you went, I became a hopeless drifter. But this life was not for you. The sea for a different world with your treasure, a secret for me to hold. In many years they may forget this love of ours or that we met. They may not know how much you meant to me. This life was not for you, though I learned from you that beauty need only be a whisper. Without you, now I see how fragile the world can be. And I know you've gone away, but this life was not for you, though I learned from you that beauty need only be a whisper, that beauty need only be a whisper.
Try to
thank you. Okay. Thanks a lot. Thank you. This next one that I'm going to do it's kind of like a happy blues, which I suppose is a contradictory term, but it's quite an up-tempo happy song, so clap along if you want to. And this one was written by Mike Batt, my producer, so I hope you'll enjoy it. Here we go. I'm going to do two songs now. The reason why I've linked them is because they're both the title tracks from my two albums, Call of the Search and Piece by Piece. And yeah, we're going to play them together now. This is Call of the Search. And I won't end my life
Memories of lazy days and
very much. Okay, this one's called On the Road Again. And it's an old Canned Heat number. Here we go.
far away voice, we can hear you voice. What's it like to be heard, but from you not a word? Are you fall apart. So